Denial.
Yeah, that's small. $60, damn. Yes. Oh, he's trying to get out.
Yeah, look how far they're headed.
Oh, he's rubbing his nose too. Oh, he on his way out, bro. Nice too. So come out, you coming straight to your crib, baby. Oh, that's nice, huh? Oh, yeah, he's rubbing his nose up there, bro.
Sweet. Check him out.
Ooh, that's a nice elephant, man. Damn. Badass.
Yeah,
sure. Baby, look. Get up and go talk to you. Missing everything right here. That's all I know. Oh, Lord. Robin Nelson's. A little bit bigger when I got him. Ooh.
Yep.
These are nice.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Just some of them. Ooh, these are pretty.
Yeah. They don't bite.
They don't bite at all?
Mm-mm. Especially the corn snakes. Ooh, that thing is badass.
Mm-hmm.
This. Like that? That's hot. That's hot too. Look at that one.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's dope.
I like that one.
That's it, California. I was thinking about getting a Honduran. Look, that ain't got no scales. Scales. That scale is too. I ain't got no scales. That's a straight skin. Might as well. What's up, brother? Damn. All right, babe. All right, see you tonight. Here was the full chop. Well, you don't got to. You got to. You got space now.
I want to get outside.
Yeah, that's a retail. It was all right.
Yo, this is a female right here.
Thank you.
This is a female right here.
Is
it a
female
right here?
Oh, there it is.
Yep.
You're
all good.
What's happening,
brother? What's happening? Yo, this bow, that's a female or a male?
It's a male.
Male? Yeah. Oh, I got you. All right, I need to see that. I want these too. This is dope. I want the dwarf ones, man. But this is, they hot. These get big. These like the longest snakes in the world. Oh, look at them. Check them out.
I'm gonna get you.
See?
Yeah.
The other ones?
He mad.
She's pretty though.
Right? Is it she?
Yeah, she's pretty though.
But that's kind of nice shoe.
They all mean, all got attitudes.
They're puppy tame.
Ooh. Damn.
he is fucking nice, man. If I can get into these, these where the money at. They have so many babies.
Attitude.
Ooh, that's a fine look. Look at that, the colors on it on the back.
Oh, there's two?
Yeah, you see the colors on that one back?
Yeah.
Richard's are wonderful. He's angry.
Yeah, attitude.
He doesn't look happy.
Attitude. Oh, these are nice. These are nice too.
Pretty good.
What's happening, brother?
What's up,
man? Right. Some nice gift you got. Nice questions, man.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah. Look at that one. Big old head. Nice. Yo, excuse me, sir. I got any dwarf retics?
I just sold the last
one. You sold it?
Yeah.
Man. How much you got to go for?
$2,000.
Oh, shit.
But the genetic stripes, though,
hold on, considered hold on, hold on. A dwarf. How much you say you got to go for?
$2,000.
$2,000, just paid for a snake.
That bow was $10,000.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one?
This one.
Oh, yeah? Oh, that's the call on. She mean as hell too. That's a male.
It's a female. She's normally not that mean, but today she's in stress, so she's pissed.
Oh yeah, she is gone.
Yeah.
She's sitting there messing with everybody. She got a whole bunch of people to be mad at.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Might turn around, just open the doors.
Yeah.
See who won't fuck with her.
She is on it. Yeah. Yo, thanks, man.
All right.
$2,000. I know. I like that. You think people gonna pay? I'm telling you. That's why I said, how much is this?
$40.
Trying to let you see. These are good as dragons.
Yeah, but you got to come on. It's just a
question. Bless you. That's a boy. Boy, girl.
Those is nice.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah. Colors on them. Come on, boo. We're gonna be here all day. We gotta move. We ain't had to go to the thing, we could chill, but I know we gotta go to the thing, you know what I mean? Well, here you go, baby. There you go, close to personal. Look, all the spiders in there. How you doing?
Like, I mean, you can keep them in pretty small containers, you know what I mean? Especially like the smaller ones.
Scorpions.
Excuse
me. Is that if I sleep on your cards?
Yes.
You got any domestic revenues?
I do not.
No? Okay. You got the green bottle blues?
No, I don't have that one either.
Cobalt blue?
I do have a female.
How much you want for her?
$65.
Look at that.
If you want the orange one, I do believe I still have the orange one.
Yeah, there's two under here.
There's two still?
I don't know. Yeah, there's a bigger one and a smaller one. I don't know.
Hey. when she walked in front of me, she was like, well, you know. You see something? That's why I got my steak from last time.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, he had a table. He's the money maker, so he's taking care of the world. That's what I understand. Okay, so you got 50,
And then I have large
my soup. Okay. Let me get the hoppers. Let me get one of those. Can I get 150 large mice?
150 large?
No, I just want 150.
Ah, 150.
I mean, okay, yeah, with 150 packets.
Right here,
right here. That's the largest. That's him? Okay. And I need, you got fuzzies?
Hoppers.
To the hoppers.
I have 50 packs of hoppers. They're a little bit bigger than our fuzzies.
Yeah. I need something for the bowl. I'm trying to think if the king snake can, that's might be too big for the king snake right now. Alright, I got a pinkies in there.
Okay.
And let me get one more package here.
Of the large? Yeah.
I should get fuzzies. size.
Okay, that's
75.
I'm still recording. I might need a... I might do better with the
yeah.
Sauce.
Which did you say, fuzzy?
Yeah. I'd rather get these instead of the papers.
Oh, okay. You're ready, Don. You're ready. You gotta toast some shit. It's not too big. 75.
I just got here, so I can't leave in here until
I can go. Oh, yeah. Right. 2 o'clock.
All right, I'll be out of here by
then.
What time is it now?
Sid.
Oh, Sid, S-I-D.
I think it's like 11:30, right?
11:25?
Or 11, something like that. 11:25.
You got to leave. I'll
see you. Yeah, 11:25.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, he just had a little
bit. Good.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me. I'll be back.
Yep, okay.
Thank you.
I see more things I need.
I know.
City is hot. I'm sweating.
Are you?
You.
Yeah. With all these bloods. All these bloods. Ooh, look at this big boy. Yeah. Love, it's a blood boy.
100
blood python. Sorry. See, big rats. Hell yeah. Nice. Nah. Let me check them out. I'm about to check these out real fast.
You look at me. The small ones, though. I don't want them to get any big.
Okay.
Like yours. They can stay small.
You want Nah, that's the one. Nah, I mean, that's the one I got.
Really?
Yeah. I want to get a female. I got a hypo. Mine's is just real bright. Right? I think mine's a super hypo. Oh, that's not bad for an albino. Trying to find a nice female for him.
No, that's so nice.
Yeah, he 500. They stay small though. They don't get. Okay. King snakes and corn snakes. You can get king snakes, corn snakes, and milk snakes. I think I might pick up a milk snake actually. I'm trying to find Brian too, because I want to see what he's telling me. How you doing, sir? All right. Got some nice milks here, man.
Some of them are hiding, you know?
Yeah.
This is male to male.
That's the biggest thing
ever? A little bit bigger. Right there. Nah, they don't get big. It's going to go with you. They'll be all right. They're not going to get big. Yeah, they don't get big. Actually, they don't get big. They'll stay small. That's nice. You want one? All right. Nah, they're not going to get big. They're small. They're big. Huh?
All four of my feet like the mite. Yeah, just you've got a parrot.
Get a baby and don't be scared of it. Ooh, look at that nice big old glove. Oh, $1,000. Oh, you're the pair of 4,000? You got the pair of 4,000? How you doing, sir? That's what's up. Man, they nice too. T negative. Nice boa or fucking coat or carpet. Damn, it's the pack. Alright, let's just get what I gotta get. Haul ass. We gotta haul ass. We gotta make the babies. Huh? Hold on this one. Yeah. I'm trying to see what the hell Brian was talking about. No,
I come thousands of miles away and still see people around me. Ain't that a shame? You want one of those? You want these Diamondback terrapins?
No one.
What do you feed them?
Pellets, goldfish.
You just gotta add it to the snapper toe.
Nope.
Why? It's a snapper toe.
It's a right now.
Yeah, but you ain't gonna take it out. Put it in the fish tank. Let it chill.
Can you touch it all right? Put on a plate of water.
You can.
Diamondback terrapins.
How much are regular? 165 in regular?
Isn't that what you wanted? I'm sorry.
Huh? Real big red eye.
Yeah, they would have turned.
Those is nice. Those better than sliders.
It's only good for about 6 months or so.
I'm gonna open it, so I don't want to know
like, okay.
How much would they take, like,
spiders?
Oh, okay, so we're still okay. No, I know.
They just sleep on
it. I told you, but look, they got a market. They're going to people over there trying to get some.
Can I hold them there just because they're going to get kicked around over there? Can I leave them under there? Leave them there, yeah. Oh, cool.
That little last turtle you were going looking at? That's what that is.
They grow that big? Where am I gonna put that?
In the exhibit room. That's what they eat, collard greens and stuff.
That's how big your monitor is gonna get?
Yeah.
Oh, I said no.
Yeah.
That's how big it's gonna get.
Yeah. He's nice though. Look at that. 224. Badass.
Huge.
It's like mm-hmm. Be nice, though. That's a watermelon. They're friendly, too.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
They hug you?
Mm-hmm.
Aww. That's
hard.
That is so huge.
I'm sorry. Yeah, my monitor don't get big like that. At least you know, you can see what they is now. You see, it's actually start talking to family and shit. Starting to notice shit. Look at that. Look at that, baby. Stick bug.
What's that?
The stick bug. That's the June bug thing I was talking about. That they put on the top of the thing and spin it and fly around. This is actually pretty high. Ooh, that's dope. It's a snake, snake. How you doing, sir? Hey. Hey, that's crazy.
Everything in hot pink is females.
Okay.
Are you looking for something in particular?
I was looking for like a motley female or like
I don't have any more Motleys. All I have is Multi Positive Bloods. That's all I have left. I have Motleys in the work for that are breeding now.
Yeah.
It's hard to find them to sleep.
Yeah.
I took
the
hair like that because I had just
bought
that.
Is it a
Motley
with what? What are you looking for?
With my male, I think. I don't know what the hell my male is. My males are like, it's super hype. This is a blood python? I mean, blood boar?
No, these are bloods. They're St. Pierre line.
Okay.
So they're a little brighter than normal.
How's the belly on those?
Sure, hold on.
Wait,
he wants to see the belly on this one.
That boy I just have on.
No, I'm just trying to see, because mine, I think mine's super hyper. I don't know, I think mine is super hype for my male.
Because
he's real bright red.
Is he blood or is he something else?
I don't know. I think dude didn't know
what he was. You know what the problem is? Like, it depends, because blood through red, but also depends the mixture.
Like his belly's red and everything.
Okay. I'll show you, because these are nice and pink. You see my hypo leopard over there?
Yeah.
Her belly is really nice and pink, so it depends on exactly the combination.
Well, you got any leopard females or jungle females?
I'm also adult.
Yeah.
I have them in the works. I have them breeding now.
Yeah.
It's breeding season.
Yeah.
This is what I have left from my litters of 2016.
Yeah. You got nice stuff, though.
Thank you.
Yeah.
But take my card. We have a lot of litters in the works. If you're looking for something in particular, whether it's a blood, right, yeah. Whether it's a blood or a leopard.
Yeah.
We definitely have. That's the only one I have left, to be honest. I have actually yearlings that I have left, but they had just finished eating, so I didn't bring them.
Okay.
But those are a little more because, of course, they're yearlings.
Yeah.
So.
Well, I got a real nice hypo. Like, see how he nice and red? Like, this one is nice and red like that. She's red like that. I do got a picture of him. Let me see.